In this video, we'll be learning about selection sort. It iterates all the elements, and if a smallest element is found, it swaps it with the first element in the list. So let's make a selection sort function, and we'll keep list as the argument, and let's create a for statement. I in range of length of list minus 1. So basically it is iterating n minus 1 times, okay, and then we'll make a minimum variable that is equals to I, and then we'll make a for statement j in range of I plus 1 and then length list . So this will compare I and I plus 1 elements, and we will make a if statement if list of j is less than list minimum. And then we will make minimum as j, and then we'll make a statement if minimum is not equals to I, let's say minimum is not equals to I, okay, then we'll just make the list I and then list minimum is equals to list minimum and list I, list minimum and then list of I, and then we will return the list, return list, okay. So now we will make a list. Before that, let make a if name attribute is equals to name, then we'll make a list. Let's put the elements as 3, 4, let's say 2, 4, 5, 6, 90, 87, 65, 45, 33, let's say 78. So this is our list. So let's print the sorted list. Sorted list, and then we'll call the selection sort, and then we'll put the list inside it. So let's run the program. So you can see the sorted list 2, 33, 45, 56, 65, 78, 87 and 90.